This guy made the world's smallest sandwich.
Using a syringe.
There was no mayo on it.
It was dry.
They're pretty cute though.
A piss.